The applause, of course, is well taken. An extraordinary moment for all of you. And maybe in its own way, a felicitous and even rewarding moment for me. But I must tell you, not a fortuitous one. Yes, this is Saturday Night Live with Howard Cosell. Yeah. I would trust there are some among you who recall a primetime weekly television variety program that premiered on ABC TV back in 1975. It was called Saturday Night Live with Howard Cosell. It was a decade ahead of its time. It was a presentation wrought by superb craftsmen, conceived by knowing geniuses, performed by gifted artists, and reviewed by licensed idiots. Since that time, 10 years ago, I've been aware of Saturday Night Live without Howard Cosell. I want you to know I originally discovered most of the great and talented dramatic and comedic personae who toil in this Until Tonight Cosell bereft arena. And I want to include the venerable gentleman right there who is so gingerly but effectively holding my cue cards, which I have absolutely no use for, my old friend, my memory being photographic to the point of absurdity. And indeed, the point of my modest but ever so entertaining dissertation is that tonight I'm appearing on a program that might not have existed had not I paved the way. So let's begin the final episode of the 10th season of Saturday Night Live, with apologies to the man who wrote this garbage, with the show that shows it like it is, hosted by the man who tells it like it is, and we'll be right back.